The boys are so excited with the grand final that, especially after winning the game against Vanuatu, it's not easy. It's we have to fight until we won the semi, and now they are excited to play against New Zealand again in the grand final. So yeah, they're so excited, and me too. Like me, I am so excited as well. Looking at New Zealand when we play against them in the pool game, it was not easy, but we got many things to do to play against them, especially in the final, with regards to our weaknesses. We have to compete with them, and especially those when we win the ball, we have to attack them. And now when I look at how New Zealand play, if we hang back, they will going to punish us. So we have to play the normal game we used to play, and have to, if we win the ball, we have to attack them as well too. We have to look more, especially with the positive things, to play against New Zealand. And yeah, and it's football, something can happen. So we hope we will have a good game against New Zealand and compete, and then have to have positive thing with us too, so that we can encounter them to win the game.